I don't wanna be fucked. People think I have it all, but I don't have much. I just wanna fly away, but to the ground I'm stuck. I just rather walk away, but you don't seem to understand. Why should I voice my opinion when you have the upper hand? It's kinda sad I'm right back in the same position. I got so many eager ears, but still nobody ever listened. And my friends, yeah man, I ain't got much of that. Just people dying to be in the presence of that bitch Raz. And that's fine, cause in reality I'm ugly inside. If you really knew the truth, I bet you'd quit wasting your time and your money. I'm like a seed planted deep, nourished by hate. I've evolved into this monster with a face of disgrace. Every day is just the same, is something missing inside? Certain seeds keep haunting me and keep me crying at night. Why were others more important? Why did I come last? I'm so tattered and torn, it's like a blast from the past. I know I ain't the one to judge, but I can't help it sometimes. When I step outside the box, I notice force-fed lies. So I cry myself to sleep, someone listen please. I'm so bitter inside, it's almost hard to breathe. Like I'm asthmatic, when I talk you hear static. You can't grasp or understand it, once again I've given into madness.
Inside my head it keeps repeating. Every time I seem to close my eyes, I feel so dead inside. So I cry myself to sleep. All I ever do is think of the pain. Feels like I'm going insane. So I cry myself to sleep.